to everything along that line. We are the bulwark against all this stuff into Europe. That's amusing. Then we got some Castile there. That works. Example to us all, gain a grand captain. Sweet. I do like my money income at the moment, that is pretty good. Control there. Let's top up my palatinates. Happiness with me. Actually, there's nothing really I need to do there for the time being. Let's keep creating claims. Now, Lucania. And on here. Macedonia. Not losing Saxony anytime soon by the looks of it. Right, we'll call back them. We'll put them on board with Bohemia as soon as they come back, top that off. Definitely topping that off. Sweet! Infantry combat ability. Liking it. Building up nicely. Let's build some more buildings. Let's go for some trade efficiency, shall we? Spend a little bit more of that money. In fact, I'm earning enough now that I could really go for some better quality peeps, if there's anything worth having. Not there. What's my current one? Morale. See, there's nothing I really want to spend it on, so I might as well just carry on improving everything else. Let's just have a quick look around. It's really easy to become super focused on your area, and then, like I said, I've completely missed that the Commonwealth had fallen apart. Florida and Floridi. Yeah, how lovely. Oh, they changed that. You used to be able to colonise all the way up through there, but you can't anymore. Don't know if that's a good change or not. It's interesting. Not that I've started learning my lesson about avoiding, maybe not. Pride, it comes before a fall on one's own face. Right, so I'm trying to avoid getting attrition by having people go the same routes. That should work. I reckon this guy will be far enough behind. There we go. So, right, okay. Guess who I'm wondering about attacking soon? And even if I go attacking that way, it won't take me too much to maneuver. To point my navy at the moment, I'm pretty sure I made 10 mer- No, I've only got 7 units. Ah. Right, well, time to make the 10. 1, 2, 3. There we go. What's the point? Is my navy up to date? Early frigates and galleots. Well, very shortly it won't be. Hold off a little bit longer on taking that tech because I'm liking building stuffing. Plus, if I go to war soon, that's a point. What's the deal with attacking Aragon? 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 No, we know what I mean. See, if they ain't got many troops, 30k troops might be enough for me to just swat them. Like a burg. Right. So if I declared war right now... Oh! Think of the... Is the Papal State like their... Jesus, they're a vassal of... Jesus, the papacy is a vassal of Aragon. Oh well. Sucks to be them. So basically I would have come against me Milan. Oops, I need to send some troops. I think they might, this might be the better war, so send you there. No, 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 not both of you. No, not. You, we fail. Well, no, me fail, but, well, who's paying attention? Right, so those two to there. Move you to there. You to there. You to there. For rapid ferrying across to there. I only need to deal with immediate Aragon issues. Aragon have 40k of troops. How many do Milan have? Milan have 20k of troops. Now if I declare war on them, Castile will join in, Saxony will join in, Palatinate, Mainz, Brandenburg, Bohemia, they're gonna get that's declaring war on Milan. I want to declare war on Aragon. And still, everybody is going to absolutely hoard them. Now, I don't have to go across the sea. I can... I am such a moron at times. I can just ask for access through these two. How many reforms have I enacted? Not enough. The war, having that Protestant Catholic thing go off, you know, everybody changing religions, you just couldn't, I couldn't build up any imperial authority. I actually lost control of it briefly during that when I went to Protestant myself. If I can start, I mean, if anybody's got any good guides for building up imperial authority, let me know, because I suck at it, to be perfectly honest. Those should be three. Yep, there we go. I know it may seem nuts that I'm planning these like this, but the amount of times I've lost considerable amount of manpower just to stuff passing through each other's and getting attrition is ridiculous. Learning every day. I see. I wouldn't say I've got an iron fist. I mean, I'm not likely to have that in 20 years, so you're obviously playing better than I am, Guz. Guts. But, well, I'm relatively happy with where I am. I mean, I'm still learning the game. It's good fun. Fabricating the claims against the Ottomans. That's the point. I had looked at that one. I mean, my manpower's not horrific. I could top out 123,000 at the moment, which isn't a million miles off of